Hello, my name is Dr. Christina Callahan, and I'm with the Education and Training Department at Starkey Hearing Technologies. I'm excited to share with you the amazing flexibility our new product line offers to personalized speech indicators as well as refresh volume options. On the left navigation bar, there is a tab labeled Indicators. There are two checkboxes to enable or disable, depending on the listening preference of your patient. For specific indicators, click the indicator name. Each indicator can be demonstrated through the hearing device via the device icon or through the computer loudspeaker via the computer icon. Available indicators depend on the accessories enabled or how the user control has been set up. If an indicator is grayed out, the corresponding user control has not been enabled in the software. One of our most exciting enhancements in our new Muse IQ and Halo IQ hearing devices is memory-specific speech indicators. Click on Memory. Each memory displays with a drop-down menu next to it. Click on the drop-down to access the personalized memory options. Let's say the outdoors memory created is actually intended to be used for golfing. This memory can be further personalized by clicking on golf. Once set, the patient will hear golf whenever switching into their outdoors memory. If a tone is still the preferred indicator for memory change, set that via this drop-down menu as well. Another exciting enhancement with Muse IQ and Soundland Synergy IQ products is the flexibility to change the indicator scheme for volume control. Click on Scheme 1. It features one beep for minimum volume, three beeps for the home setting, five beeps for maximum volume, and one brief click for in-between steps. Click on Scheme 2, which was also available in previous devices. It features one beep for minimum volume, two beeps for the next step, which may be an increase or decrease in volume depending on how the user control is set, three beeps for the home setting, four beeps for the next step, and five beeps for maximum volume. Click on the information icon if you ever have a question about how these schemes operate, and an explanation will appear. Our Inspire software offers great flexibility to customize indicators for your patient to improve their overall satisfaction and success. For more information on this topic, please be sure to visit our websites.